Almost. Just got a little bit more left of cutting. And then we'll blow you out and style you up, okay? Yeah, we got some good length off. Now I'm just gonna kind of texturize, go in. Maybe take a little of the weight off the back and give you some more layers, okay? Yeah. Then you tell me if you want more or less or whatever, okay? Yeah. There's another client getting their hair washed right now. So. Yeah, they had an appointment a little bit after you. We try to stagger everybody. So. That's all. Okay. They have their masks on. So how have you been? You been alright? Staying busy, staying healthy and safe, I hope. That's good. You get all your Christmas shopping done? Or holiday shopping, because I know there's several different holidays going on. Kinda at the same time, it's different. Yeah, I'm all done with mine. And I got everything shipped. I kept hearing that the shipping was going to be crazy this year and better hurry up and do it quick. And so I was like, you know what? I'm prepared. I've been kind of shopping around and I saved some things that I wanted, you know, from to get certain people. So I pretty much had everything, you know, thought out, plotted and planned. And then, Christmas cards. Yeah, I ordered them, so I gotta wait for those to get here, and then I can get those out much later than normal. Normally, I probably would have sent them out this week. Yeah, but I just wanted to do an extra special one for the family this year because it's such a weird year. I wanted to end it with some humor. So, anyway. So what do you have left? You already did your cards. You just have a little bit more shopping. That's good. You're like a pretty like professional shopper. You know all the sales and the deals and where to get what. It seems like that when you tell me all the things that you get for such great prices. Down to nothing, and so it's taken a while to grow up, and then I had some mishaps, so whatever, you don't need to know about. So, is it all presents that you're getting, or is it gift cards for people?